Marduk, the demigod, and Ishtar, his daughter, raged against the star creatures. In a battle for all mankind that shook the walls of Babylon. Alliance between father and daughter defeated the star creatures. And in defending Babylonia, in leading its people through the city's darkest hour, Marduk and Ishtar together would become known by all as the Light.
All right, everyone, excellent work.